All right, hope everybody's doing well. We're here with the Chicago Electric Power Tool 500 amp load tester from Harbor Freight. It's under many different labels. I think Centech is also one that they sell in red. This is a 500 amp carbon pile tester. We're gonna go ahead and test an old battery out that I brought back to life. It's got 790 cold cranking amps. So on a carbon machine like this, you wanna do roughly about half of the CCA on the amp meter side, so which is over here. So 790, we'd be at 335. So just under here is where we want to put it. Let's get this thing hooked up and see what we got. All right, so if you look over on this side, we shoot right over and we are battery okay and charge test okay. This machine will beep when it's done. So like I said, we're gonna bring it just under 350 here. Right about there. And that's it, the machine's done, back it off, and you see we're right back at okay to test, and battery temp and charge okay. So we'll do it one more time just to show that this actually does work. This is a really good machine for the money. Let's run it back down. And it'll beep again at 15 second intervals. You can do 3 tests in 5 minutes. There it is, back it down, and we are still okay to test, and state of charge battery temp is still good. So this is Harbor Freight, item number 91129. Thanks for watching, please subscribe.